This song's gonna give you more, I think. We had a fantastic singer back with Sandy Denny, who died tragically. Yeah. She really was one of the absolute greatest singers in popular music, folk music, whatever you want to call it. And she wrote this song, if my humble performance leads you to YouTube to hear Sandy's version, then my job will have been done. Listen to BBC Radio, as if we care about them. Voted Fairport's recording of this song as best folk recording, not like that week, but like ever. Why am I telling you this? I don't know. Self-aggrandizement, yes, probably. But also, I think, you know, just the fact you're at this show means you're probably a bit of a nerd. And, when you go home to your friends, you know, they say, well who's good on the crew? They say, well, Richard Thompson, you know. They say, who? As they always do, right, who? You say, oh, didn't you know that his band had, like, the best song of ever? And you think, oh, wow, really? Oh, fantastic. So, I think this will improve your social standing with your friends. It's not about me, it's about you. Jimmy Cohen has also recorded this song back in the 60s. So. Across the evening sky, all the birds are leaving. Well, how can they know? It's time for them to go. Before the winter fire, to be dreaming. Deserted shore, all your frequent friends are leaving, but how well they know it's time for them to go. But I will still be here. I do not count the time. Who knows where the time goes? Who knows where the time alone, because my lovers need me. Oh no, it won't be so. Until it's time to go. So come the storms of winter. Time.